to tell Sindri I'm a god. I'd like to see the look on his face.
No. I may have kept your secret too long, but now you will keep our secret.
I still can't read these.
Can you read it?
Yes, sir. I can read these now. It says Muspelheim, the Fire Realm, is the gauntlet of the sewer shirt. Like, imagine... magic glove?
Or a series of dangers.
We should go see sometime.
Our young god knows no fear.
Why should we hide what we are? Secrets are Odin's way. Shouldn't we be open? Like Tyr?
Tyr kept secrets too. For good reasons. To protect people. It is wiser to be discreet.
That doesn't mean you should lie to your friends. Or your family.
I'm sure Sindri would understand and do the same, lad. Don't fret. So, lad. Excited to finally see the land of the giants?
Yeah, but also sad the journey's almost over. Oh, what if we get to Jotunheim and there aren't any giants there either?
Makes little difference to us. Fulfilling your mother's wish is what is important.
Ah! Oh, don't go anywhere. Be with you in two shakes.
Father, can I tell him?
No.
Tell me what? Did you put this wheel in your mouth? Oh, God. I'll vomit. I'm not kidding. I'll throw up on it.
It is nothing. A family matter.
Oh. Oh, I can tell you a thing or two about family matters.
Oh. Let me guess. Your brother isn't as talented as you, and his work is junk.
Those things are accurate. Your point?
It's all you ever talk about, over and over. Do something about it or shut up already.
I see.
Yeah! We're sick of hearing about little people's little problems!
All right. That hurt a little. Let's have a look at your gear then.
Guarantee you'll like my work today. Don't need me anymore, huh?
That was gonna stop us. Okay, which way up? Maybe Brock was right all along.
Why did you speak to the dwarf like that?
Aren't you sick of hearing about him and his brother?
Of course. But it serves nothing to make an enemy of him.
You should know the truth, even if it hurts.
It was needless and unkind. Your mother would disagree.
Why not?
We're almost there.
Can you? After the way you spoke of her, I question that.
She
was better than a god. And you shall not dishonor her.
If by safer you mean brutally rip her wings off, then my vote is aye.
Enough. Both of you. I will decide the best course of action. Prepare yourself.
I felt that one, brother. Get up, brother!
Prepare yourself!
Louder than the last.
Milady, please tell us. Why were you in this physical form? Why fight us?
I do not know. The soul of a Valkyrie cannot remain pure in a physical body. We belong in the spirit world, which is where I now go. Goodbye!
Made them this way. Who and why?
I wouldn't want to speculate.
You know something?
Ah, Mimia, smartest man alive. I know many things.
Ed?
Sigrun, the queen of the Valkyries. She would have that power. The last time I saw her, she was corporeal herself. She came to visit me long after I'd been imprisoned by Odin.
Why?
Well, we had history, I guess you could say.
Like, romantic history?
Ah, lad, you're making me blush, I think.
Can I still blush?
First we hunt these creatures, and now we chase your former lover. We do not need this distraction.
It's more than a distraction. Father, these are Valkyries. They're the ones who keep the dead from overrunning Midgard.
Then they are terrible at their job.
It's not their fault, brother. Someone changed them. Kept them from their duty.
The Queen?
I can't say for sure, lad. We should ask more of them. If, of course, you don't mind the distraction.
Threat?
I suppose we can't rule it out, but Odin's ways are subtle and his purposes are...
Gods, that's who's evil. Because we know what they are and we know we can beat them.
Well, not all of them. Not yet.
Magni did his worst, and he's dead. They're no better than us, and they're gonna be sorry they picked this fight.
Thor, blame me. Me, for what you did to Magni. My old father called me a coward.
Looks like he did more than that. Move it, or we'll pick up where he left off.
I'll kill you.
No. He is beaten. Not worth killing.
He should pay for what he said about Mother.
I said no.
But we're gods. We can do whatever we want.
That's what I said to your mother, right before I gave it to her.
What are you doing?
This is a much better knife than Mother's.
You killed against my wishes. You lost control.
Haven't you been teaching me to kill?
I've been teaching you to survive. We are gods, boy. And that makes us a target. From now until the end of days, you are marked. So I teach you to kill, yes, but in defense of yourself, never as an indulgence.
Nobody cared about him anyways. What's the difference?
There are consequences to killing a god!
Why? How do you know? How do you know?
Watch your tone, boy.
Whatever.
Yeah!
Keep your wits about you, boy. If Modi found us, Baldur cannot be far.
Good.
No, you do not. You will leave him to me. I will do only what is necessary. No. Training.
Oh. Are you talking?
Thank you.
another Valkyrie. Are we doing this?
On my action.
Brother! sight!
Freed me.
Who did this to you?
I remember only pain and my queen. She locked me down here? But why?
Ah, Sigrun.
I must leave you now. I must find her. I must remember.
Sounds like your queen is responsible, Head.
Aye. When I saw her last, she was different. Changed. And not just that she was in physical form. She was more volatile. I tried to talk to her about it, but she had just come to say goodbye. I didn't think. Not sure she wants to be found. I just don't understand why she would do this. It doesn't make a lick of sense.
And if she is responsible?
Then we'll have to stop her. The Valkyries must be freed, and we are the only ones capable.
We?
Well, who do you think's going to watch your back?
Not heed my lessons.
I've done everything you asked, and all I wanted was the truth. Where did you get your fire blades? Why did you hide them? You said there are consequences to killing a god. Place to kill one. Who else did you kill before Magni? How many? Do you hear me?
I heard you. And these are not subjects for discussion. Do not push me, boy.
Fine. Amir, guess what? I know everything I need to know now. I have nothing else to learn.
Congratulations.
Brothers, be warned. The tunnels I'm seeing in the walls up here show signs of recent dragon activity.
We already killed that dragon.
Ah, did you then?
Well, how'd that go?
What does this say?
It says, don't wake him. Whatever. We've killed everything else in this mountain. Who else wants a taste?
Thank you.
Boy.
Whatever.
Boy!
Can't guarantee you'll like my work today. Strong. Good advice. Oh, I'm glad I'm still useful to you.
It's almost like having a thick skin.
I guess I can muster the energy. Thing I have rare and much sought after abilities. Don't need me anymore, huh?
Come on, you two! The silence is getting unnerving.
Don't worry about it. We're focusing.
Nearly there now.
Finally.
Boy, the rune.